Rachel had left me a message to meet her in a cinema in Paris, where her investigations had led her. Unfortunately, Paris at that time was plunged into chaos as fascism.
Mm-hmm.